growing up in the area, I always asked, what is TVA?
I talked to a lot of people whose parent worked here or who have their child working here. It is truly built by the people.
I always tell people the most rewarding part is to know that we put out enough power to power 2 million homes.
We're not just a utility company. We give back to our community.
We are excited about the past 50 years at Browns Ferry Nuclear Plant. When I think about the demand for power in the next 20, 30 years, we have an opportunity to create a new legacy for the next 50 years.
So if people that started the plant 50 years ago saw it now, I think that they would recognize the shell, but internally, there's been so many advances in nuclear.
As a child growing up, I did not know what nuclear meant. Since I have developed in this role and matured, I now realize all the capabilities of nuclear power.
Browns Ferry is supplying close to 20% of TVA's generation. Carbon-free, reliable power year-round. As time goes on and low demand and the growth of the valley is occurring, people need power stable, reliable, long-term, year over year, decade over decade.
It takes a team to do what we do. It takes chemistry, operations, machinists, electricians, all of us combined to make a product.
We show every day that we are a learning organization, and as we learn, we just get better.
I'm thinking this plant's going to go the next 50, and we're going to invest heavily in the plant's assets to upgrade equipment. We've already started that over the last few years, and it's going to continue.
What I do at Browns Ferry could affect the entire nuclear industry, and I say I as in our team. We have a direct impact. We have the trust of the public at this time, and we only need to do things that would heighten that trust of us.
When I think about the future of Browns Ferry, what excites me most is the transition of how we do business to the next generation. So we have to teach, we have to mentor, we have to use technology. We have to change how we've done it, right? To almost shepherd the new generation into nuclear.
Browns Ferry has a couple thousand people working there day in and day out. It takes everybody working together towards a common goal to be able to achieve what we're able to achieve.
We're striving towards a subsequent license, which would further extend our plant life. I think we're evolving and understand more of our role in the community, as well as providing the reliable electricity to the valley.
We give back to the community. We had different tornadoes that really damaged our surrounding areas, and being able to go back out and help those individuals to get back on their feet, going out to recruiting agencies such as two-year, four-year colleges and elementary schools to just expand their minds of what they can do in the nuclear industry field.
TVA's future in nuclear seems very bright. We've learned a lot from our past and continue to strive to be the best plant in the nation.